Hello, seekers. Welcome back. Welcome back to the channel. It's always such a blessing to have you right back here. Today's reading is for Gemini. Gemini, it is your day, my darlings, to shine. Please go ahead and shine bright like a diamond. Also, please make a friendly note that if this reading does not resonate to your present situation, please do not get her offended or in your feelings. It only simply means that today's reading here is not for you, darlings, but however, if you come back another day, that one just might be. Also, if this is your first time here and you have not yet subscribed to my channel, what are you waiting for? Go ahead and hit that subscribe, y'all. Then turn the post notification on so that you will always be the first one to know whenever that I upload brand new contents. Also, please give the video a thumbs up, y'all, because this is what's going to happen when you thumbs up the videos. When you thumbs up the videos, YouTube will see that you like the videos, and they will push those videos out into a much wider audience, and the channel and that particular video will grow. For all my returning seekers, know that I love you guys so, so, so much. Thank you all for the love and for all the support that you show each and every day. I see the love, and believe me, the love is not going unnoticed. Alright, y'all, know that the cards has been shuffled and the card has also been blessed. But before I get into the readings, y'all, I'm going to have to get into a prayer, a very quick one, and then I'm just going to go ahead and jump right into your reading, okay? Heavenly Father, as I go along my day, I ask that you bless myself and my seekers. Heavenly Father, please send on your most powerful angels to take charge over today's reading using my body as a vessel. Giving me the right words and the right messages that you want me to share with the seekers for the ones that needs to know. Heavenly Father, I give you all the honor. And I also give you all the praises in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Okay, my darling Scorpio, this one is for you. This one is for you. Please know that I do have a playlist, so go ahead and check on that playlist if this one does not resonate. Know that this could go in reverse for some of you. It could also go for my cross watchers, for the ones watching, all right? Now, I am taking personal reading at this present moment, so you might want to go ahead and just click in the description part of this video, and so you'll see how to connect with me there. All right, so let's go get right on into your reading. So, angels, let's get to work for Scorpio, please. What are the messages here for Scorpio, please? What are the messages here for Scorpio? What are the messages here for Scorpio, please? What are the messages here for Scorpio? Scorpio. I feel like y'all need to take control of your life. There's a situation that's coming in around you right now that is calling for you to take the control of the situation, all right? The Knight of Cups is telling me that control is what you need. I feel like for some of you, done lost control, all right? You have lost control of the situation. It's time that you put your best foot forward and take control of the situation, because you don't want that situation to take control of you, all right? Now, after you have done making that control, finally, in the Eight of Cups, that is telling me that you have to make a choice after you have taken that control, all right? Make a choice, make a decision here, take control of the situation here in the Eight of Cups here, my darlings. All right, you're going to have to do that, or else the situation is going to have you feeling down and depressed, because I see there's a delay of some sort that is coming through here in the Ace of Swords here, honey. That delay has also been blocked. The Six of Pentacles here is also telling me that you might need some help right now. Maybe your life is calling for some kind of a balance here or something. All right? Because you have lost control of the situation, okay? Just be cautious and be cautious. Just grab your guards up, all right? And just not let anyone make the decisions right now, because it's not helping right now is what I'm seeing here. It's time that you take full control of the situation, okay, my darlings? Messages, please. What are the messages here? What are the messages here for Scorpio? Scorpio, Scorpio, my darling Scorpio. I feel like your life is calling right now for you to be really calm and content, all right? Is what I'm feeling here for some of you. Maybe there's a situation going on around you where it's calling for new birth, new life, all right? Right now, in your present, I'm seeing here in the Four of Cups here, that the situation that you have lost control of is causing you to be stressed. And I also feel like someone might have ghosted you, okay? Is what I'm feeling here. Someone might have just hopped and left. I feel like right now you're trying to fix that loose ends is what you're trying to fix. But I feel like you still have not gotten the control of the situation. You have lost the control, okay? But you have to make a choice. You're either going to stay where you are and stay in it to lose the damn control, or you're just going to try to fix some loose ends up and just walk away. Because eventually, here in the Ten of Swords, you're going to end up with a nervous breakdown, okay? Mental breakdown is what you're going to have to deal with. And believe me, you don't want to go there, okay? You don't want to go there. No one is worth your mental, okay? The Star here is telling me that you have to renew your faith again, your beliefs, and just stay strong. Blessings is coming your way, but I feel for some of you, you're blessing your own blessings that's coming towards you, okay? Two of Cups is telling me that there might be a soulmate connection of some sort that is coming through here. I feel like there is a reunion coming in as well. Whatever it is that's coming towards you, whether it's a soulmate connection or not, whether it's a reunion or not, whether it's an equal feeling with your person or friends or family, or whatever it is that's going on in your life right now, it is time that you take the control, okay? Control is what you need here. Okay. Angels are also saying here in the Tower, my darlings, there seems to be some kind of a third party coming through here, all right? I feel like this third party might have also been something that has have you down, because I see where someone definitely ghosted you, okay? Maybe someone ghosted you for this damn third party that I see coming in here, because I do see separation coming in towards you as well. I feel like, yeah, maybe you got ghosted here. In your present right here, I feel like it's time that you start planting seeds in yourself. Start taking care of yourself much better, right? Because I don't see any movements coming on here with this particular situation. Everything is still at a standstill here. I feel like there's a new love that's coming in towards you, though. I see new love coming in towards you, but you do have some baggage, okay? You do have some baggage that you need to clear up, that you need to fix here. Until you fix that baggage, all right, you're going to find your way to new love. Fresh start, all right? And it's calling for you. That fresh start is calling for you to take control of the situation, because you're definitely lost the control, okay? You've definitely lost control. You don't want your past baggage to interfere with this new love connection that is coming through. Let me get some more messages for you. Hold on, y'all. Let me get some more messages. Let me get some more clarity here, y'all, because I know clarity is what y'all need. Y'all been seeking for that damn clarity, all right? So let me give it to you. All right. I will be using this deck, and y'all know I love this deck. Oh, divinely guided messages of love. That's what you need in your life. Everybody need love, right? All right, so let's get some messages here for you. Let me have some kind of a clarity on this situation, on this new love, on this past blockage here, angels. Let me have some messages here, please. Messages here for Scorpio. Scorpio, Scorpio. Messages for Scorpio here. All right. I feel like for some of you here, all right, a new chapter is what you definitely need, okay? Because you've been tagging along this baggage, past baggage, for way too long. So, new chapter comes new love. New love right here. Your new love, honey. New love, boom. It's coming in. Somebody's saying here, I want to have equal give and take. I feel this could be your energy. This could be your person's energy. I feel like that's your past energy, okay? New love is what you need for sure. I miss inside jokes. You miss a lot of things about your past relationship, but it's brought you nothing but disappointment here. This person is filled with habits, a habit that has come in between the two of you, and it's holding you back from new love, new opportunity here. A conversation will happen, all right, as soon as someone sets their goal and take the control, and that someone is you. That is your energy, okay? Unsatisfied, you was definitely unsatisfied with your past relationship. A lot of secrets here that was kept from you with this past relationship here, all right? Because I did see a third party that sneaked the ass up in here. It caused a lot of confusion as well. Third party situationship. Now, I do see a soul contract coming in. So that means you could have a connection with this past relationship for a very long time. But right now, you're in a stage of your life where you just need commitment. Commitment is what you need. And I feel for some of you, this new love that is coming through here, this new love wants a fresh start as well. I feel this new love that's coming in there, they want a fresh start. They want the same thing that you have. But I do feel like you still have some unfinished business with your past relationship, okay? It's kind of lingering and it's stopping you from your happy, from moving forward. I feel like you might miss the opportunity with this new love if you hold on to your whole past relationship is what I'm feeling here. Destiny will find its way to you. You have to have hope, all right? Time doesn't wait for anyone here, all right? Remember that you have always felt neglected in your past relationship. You have always felt discouraged in your past relationship. The truth was revealed also in your past relationship. And this person was definitely absent from your life, okay? Period, point blank, and in that order. Now it's time for you to make a decision, and the decision starts today. Darling, that is your reading for today. I hope that it did resonate with you. Please know that prayer works all the time. It doesn't work for a second or for a minute or for a day. It works 24 hours for the rest of your life. But most of all, everyone, always remember to seek first, and you will always find.